to 30 miles per hour.
Radio and television outlets or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.